welcome into another video. We got a challenge for you today. I'm back at my pond, and we got Caesar from the shop and James from the shop. He already got a line in the water. I still got to rig up my GoPro. So the loser has to buy dinner. So let's get on some fish.
Wingding. Yeah, I caught him on the wingding too the other day. Looks ridiculous, but it works. Fish. First cast on the wingding, feels insanely small. This might be 12.
Yeah. That's definitely 12.
Yeah, this is 12. Yeah. Tell you what, I'm liking this wind. This wind looks really good. Right at the bank. I lost them what, Caesar? Not a keeper, but hit like a muskie right at the bank. Oh. Just had a nibble. Yep. Fish. I don't know. Fish. This one feels giant.
Yep.
That's a fucking giant.
Hey, it'll keep. Hey, we just tripled up. Old keepers. Tied at 2. All on a form of Senko. Fish.
Why you fish?
No. Oh yeah, personal best. Mm-hmm.
What do you got, 3?
Yep. This one won't keep for sure.
Dave's got a keeper, look at
him. They're feisty today.
Oh, this is not a, this feels like a giant.
This
was 12, dude.
I should have measured that last one I had.
This was 12, dude.
Yeah, that one's 12, no doubt.
Where's the thing at, dude? Mm-hmm. I like my steaks medium rare.
I don't make that kind of money.
My lobster on the red kind.
Mm-hmm.
Yo, you better catch up, buddy. We're killing it over
here. Yeah, but you only have a one fish lead.
Yeah, well.
Me and James are tied. You better catch up, buddy.
Well, folks, it's the end of the day of fishing, and if you can't tell, I just didn't get them today.
Yes, you did.
So
dinner's on you.
Dinner's on me tonight, so we're going to eat now. That's all we have for you today in today's video. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe. Check out these guys on social media. Caesar actually produces some pretty good music. Go check out his Instagram and YouTube. They will be linked in the description below. And James pretends he knows how to kayak fish at times. Sometimes he catches more Senko fish than Josh, if that says anything. He catches them on a Ned rig while Josh uses Wacky like I do. So, like I said, like, comment, subscribe. Check out these guys on social media. And until next time, have a great day on the water.